Welcome to the neighborhood.
Well, no getting back up that way.
Alright. Let's, So this is my friendly neighborhood, and, it is a game that releases next month, and this is the demo for it.
Oh dear, oh my, you seem to be stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
I'm trying to get to the roof.
The roof? Look, you gotta give up this nonsense about the antenna. Looks very bad, very unprofessional.
It's my job.
Look, Gordy, I know our routine's a little rough, but don't judge a show by its pilot. Incidentally, I would hide again.
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing, but doesn't like it when people intrude on his territory. Tends to get a bit grouchy. One might say, assault happy?
Great. Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons. Didn't help, though. He goes through the pipes.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh, silly me. I forgot about the elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't bother. The cables are probably rusted. I don't think they even run anymore.
I'll take my chances.
Wow, you're so courageous and stuff. Look, I gotta go wash my hair.
I like the idea, though, that the gun that you have to use against puppets is firing letters at them, though. The Novelist. Mr. Al, I was hanging around the office last night to keep the pipes from freezing, so I had time to work out the kinks on our latest project. The output is pretty flashy, but it should be useful for stunts, special effects, etc. I blasted a couple of Normans with it, and they seem to have fun flying across the room. It uses up a lot of letters, though, so try to conserve ammo. By the way, a few of the employees might notice their typewriters are missing. Hank. Doors locked from the other side.
Oh,
I love Muppets. Benny, could you walk me home after the shoot today? I'm feeling a little unsettled after the mugging on Great Street a couple of nights ago. Seems like the city is getting more and more violent every day. Some days I feel like the only safe place is the neighborhood. I know it's silly, but it'd mean a lot to me. Mr. Gerswold usually lets me go around 6:30. Meet me in the office lobby, Julia. That? All right, let's get the fuck out of here. That's where I came from, right? No. That was not there before. Now I'm gonna go through and check all these again. One open now? No. Okay, that's the room that it came from. Thank you. Sad that Dispatch was such a short game. Locked from the other side.
Ignored, set aside, or forgotten through eating gravel.
I'm out of tape. I need more tape. To all construction personnel, due to the ongoing renovation of the deeper stages, a high security door has been installed to keep puppets out of the construction zone. Every employee has been issued a set of punch cards for opening the door. If you lose your punch cards, this machine can be used to generate replacements. Now I know with that machine, there's another piece that we need. Two squares. Okay. Plus two, minus one, plus six. See that before. That might be helpful if I can figure out what exactly that means. I was hoping to find some tape in here.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sort of food do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked.
Hey,
when I'm feeling happy, I eat watermelon. When I'm sad,
I'm out of tape.
When I'm confused,
I'm a run.
When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies. When I'm smart, I eat.
Hey, who's there? Jeez, that gave me a scare. What was that?
Boy, do I have just the thing for you.
When you go to the park,
shoot.
Bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts. For dogs, you can bring squirrels. For the sewer creek, for the sand pit, you can bring whatever is in your trash can. For the ambient environment, you can bring a punk rock band that practices in your neighbor's backyard shed. And for me, your bestest friend, you can just bring a friend. All I need is a friend.
Son of a bitch.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sort of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked. When I'm feeling happy, I eat watermelon. When I'm sad, I eat leftovers. When I'm confused, I eat the roadkill outside. When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies. When I'm smart, I eat everyone else's food. And when I'm in a hurry, I... Well, maybe I shouldn't talk about that one.
Hey!
Ah, fuck. Alright, well, I did not get any tape. That's a whole lot of fuck that. Watch me struggle with puzzles. All right, so... So we've tried triangle... All right, so we figured out that one is triangle, circle, triangle. No. See, it's these types of games where memory issues come into make things difficult. Nope. What the hell was it? You bastard. Come on. Damn it. All right. So all right, what do we think? What haven't we tried? What are we thinking here? Any suggestions? Wait a minute. What if it wasn't the amount that was there? What if it was saying how many it adds and how many it subtracts? Let me go look at this. So circle was plus 6, right? Right? Circle was plus 6. So if we start here, it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then the second one was minus 1. So that would put it back to 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, that would still be wrong. And then square was plus 2, right? So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Square, circle, square. Square, circle, square. 2, 6. That's what it is. Hell yeah.
Wow. Wonder how deep this goes.
Oh, I got a feeling you're going to get knocked off and find out, Gordon. I don't like creaky noises when I'm on stairs. Oh yeah, I do not want to be on this thing at all. Let me get the fuck off of here. Where are we? Fuck.
What's happening in the
son of a bitch. That must be Ray. I need to find some more goddamn tape. Triangle. Oh, what? No. Why is it? Why are they both back up? There's keys somewhere I'm missing, I think. Yeah, okay, so that was right. It is just a demo, though, so, like, I'm never entirely sure when it comes to, like, demos, like, is it just the demo, or did I miss something? Beep before.
What do you
diamond. Red diamond, green triangle.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts. For dogs, you can bring squirrels. For the sewer grate, you can bring yesterday's leftovers. For the sand pit, you can bring whatever's in.
This is the room where I got the novelist, right? Yep. When there ain't nothing left in here. Those boxes there.
The mail? The mail comes every day. I look out the window.
Let me show you how I learned. Hold your hands up in the air. Now, bring them down in front of your face.
Nope. I got turned around. I gotta go back out. That's right.
I stomped his face. Then we started laughing at each other, and everything was okay. That's why you should always try to make friends with friends who will forgive you.
I'm guessing.
Wow. Wonder how deep this goes.
Did I miss something over here because I was too scared? There is another door over here. Find keys or something here? More tape? The fuck? The shit. Forward. And we wound up back here. I think the mice are cute, though. You know, it's never a good sign when you walk through a door and they're like, hey, how about a save point? And some healing. Cause you some people gonna die.
Strange kind of breaker box.
Frank, Ray's seemed pretty interested in the sewers lately, so I went ahead and hid the door fuses in those lockboxes around the basement. There's one in this hall, puppet storage, the locker room, and the hangout by the punch card machines.
Every day, I look out the window, waiting for the moment it appears, and then... then when it does, they rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's a little piece of paper.
These fuckers! I need more tape. Pile of fucking puppets.
Okay, we've got a
welcome.
Music.
Oh, I love it so much. You've never heard music. I've ever
So take a good look at my face.
Sometimes we would swap our arms, then we would swap our legs. One by one, each piece was swapped, and then we were back to normal. That's what friends are for.
I'm freaking mad. Oh.
Fuck back, Ray.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all night. Next, I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush. You can put any of your favorite condiments on your
toothbrush. That fucking beep when we come back worries me. This door is locked from the other side.
Kids, I live in your TV set. That's right, it's the strangest place to be, inside of your TV. I can see wires and chips and a big, big tube running right to the back. What do I eat? Oh, I eat the channels that you never watch. One by one, they fall prey to my jaws. Om nom 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 nom. But here, I'll tell you what. How about you give me some of that cereal in your bowl right now? How? Oh, just get me out of here. That's right. Grab your dad's toolbox, take the hammer, and crack that TV screen right open. Go ahead. You have no idea how many friends are in here.
You, sir, are batshit crazy.
Hey, yo.
To use. The mail? The mail comes every day. I look out the window, waiting for the moment it appears. And then, when it does, I rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's a little piece of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks? I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend. I got it in the mail.
And when I'm in a hurry, I...
How many
Big Shocker, I'm having trouble remembering where everything is, and I'm running out of ammo. The footsteps behind me. God, they do follow you. Spade, heart, diamond. Spade. God. Spade at the end, heart comes next, then diamond. So I'm missing that one. Okay, so what did those say? So there's one in this hall. Puppet storage, the locker room. Did I miss the one in this hall? I guess this is this hall.
If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things. Grab your pencil, and let's go on an adventure. So first,
when are we starting? Are we starting now? One, yeah, two, yeah.
I gotta go back.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. You're old.
Oh, no.
Come here.
Let's go.
Option then, all right? I don't want to make new friends. Some friends can go fuck themselves. I'm still gonna have to go back that way though, once I do find this last. So. All right. One in the saw, puppet storage, the locker room, and the hangout by the. I think puppet storage is the one that we haven't found yet. Is there. We are super low on ammo. How do we bring up our map again? R. Puppet storage. Okay, so that hall, it's got to be puppet storage that we haven't done yet, right? Yeah, we's about fucked. All right, where are we now? So we need to go up.
Can do all sorts of things. Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure.
This should be puppet storage. Now I gotta make it all the way back. Fuck. Nope.
Oh, hey there. It's nice to meet you. Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I only
stop it. Think about it.
H-I-J, Pericanesis, and Z is for...
I love to see.
Although I have a feeling that fucker's gonna get up the minute I put this in.
What sort of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked. When I'm feeling happy.
sheet unlocked. Hey there, John here. Thanks very much for playing this demo. I hope that you enjoyed yourself. It was progressing fantastically. There will be more to share soon. If you did enjoy, I'd really appreciate a wish list over on Steam. It goes a long way to making my friendly neighborhood come to life. I got a different project you can check out too. It's very different from this one, but may strike your fancy. Oh, one other thing. Might worth be taking a second look around the basement. See you soon.